lo guapo de aquí.
Yeah, it looks like it's stopped now. Started raining. Oh, it's gonna start raining.
It's
really
quick. That, isn't it?
It's nice, yeah, but not for the cameras.
No, not for the camera.
Our feet still hurt. It's raining outside, so we've come in for shelter and a rest.
Yeah, it's raining so well.
My favourite one. Start again.
What are we doing?
Right here.
It's about the size of an espresso.
You got the wrong one, didn't you?
Oh well. Looks like I'm having an espresso.
C'est de l'or que je veux.
Disneyland Paris. Bit of a shaky start after forgetting the tickets. But then it was okay, and then it rained and
we moved on.
I don't know if I wouldn't say ruined it, but made it a little difficult to get to everywhere because it was actually throwing it down. Yeah, excited for the queen bed. What were I saying? Oh yeah, raining. But we had cameras and stuff, and we were soaked, so we had nowhere to put our cameras. So it was like, I don't know. I won't say ruined, but we didn't get to see it all. Just took shoes off. Yeah, our feet are killing
can
as well.
Smell my feet?
Now I can't smell it.
The people at home can.
Yeah, I can smell it now. But yeah, we're a good day. I would like to see more of it. I mean, I think we've pretty much...
What are you doing?
We pretty much saw it all, but...
Oh, you can do it.
Yeah, good day. And we're at Hollywood Studios tomorrow. Looking forward to that. I don't think it's
not forecast rain that much, is it?
It's not forecast. Is he doing stupid stuff behind me? I know he is. So yeah, Hollywood Studios tomorrow. It's gonna be good. It's not forecast as much rain as it did today. And that is it.
One change.